ไม่ต้องหรอกแยกเขาไปนี้เหรอ
Five, are you ready? Yeah. Okay, for your first act. Okay, one, two, three.
Fighting! Smile! The second act, one, two, three. Love you.
For the third act, one, two, three.
So now, mantra sam lam kong five six. The last act, one, two, three.
Yay!
เสียงแบบนี้แสดงว่าพร้อมแล้วในการแสดงกลับต่อไปนะคะหลังจากนี้เด็กๆห้องไฟฟ์ซีนะคะจะเตรียมตัวหน้าหลังเวทีนะคะเพื่อแสดง
Gr.5E. Ladies and gentlemen, the last story before the break comes from Gr.5C. 5C is presenting Barbie the Pearl Princess. Ooh, I love Barbie! What is this story about? It's a magical story about Lumina and Kuda, who both really want to enter to the Royal Ball.
อย่าไม่ต้องไปนั่งธรรมดานั่งทำไมปวดขา
Castle. And all the beautiful mermaids and elegant clothes.
Can you imagine the dances they must have there? Kuda, your thimble ever really gets to see the castle? Maybe someday, and then you just the most wonderful place ever. Your greatest resistance. Oh, I ask that you consent to a period to a religious woman. Your subjects need you. Your kingdom needs you. And I say, I need you.
Kaido, if I go to many times, could learn that.
I am afraid Kaido in life perhaps in time.
Excellent. And since he needs to choose a suitable wife, we give a royal ball. We will invite the most beautiful and eligible young woman in the kingdom for a chance to be sons queen.
You know, she has quite a lot of needs.
niece, bring me that girl, and to ask her a few questions. A sunfish, the most poisonous. Make that the most poisonous fish in the sea.
That's right, lady. You are looking at a wave of poison too.
Cute. I didn't even know you could do that.
I never tried before.
childish. It's okay, this is my first song too. I'm Luna. Pleasure to meet you, Luna. I'm Dolphin.
Excuse me, General Cardigo, I call the first dance.
Yes, of course, Stelfin.
Prince Stelfin? And you deliver him to my suit? It's more a hobby than anything else when you're not performing my more priestly duties.
You're joking, right?
And what about your hand to this by day, Princess by night?
Princess? Who? Me? I'm the furthest thing from a princess. Nothing in the castle I would have believed in.
You've done it, you've done it 100 times.
Thank you.
Tell me, Miss Lumina, are you here with your parents?
My parents? Actually, I was raised with my aunt.
Ah, I see. One of life's little secrets.
Ah, some secrets are best kept under wraps.
Barbie presents Princess and Bird. For sure, our judges are having difficulties now in giving their scores. Right, judges? So, Mr. Earl, Mr. PJ, and Mr. Alex, are you still doing fine there? Thanks for answering. It was made possible by the teachers, foreign and Thai teachers, and their parents who supported this year's drama show.